Imagine testing a car crash, optimizing traffic, or shutting down a city, all virtually and without any real-world risks. That's the incredible power of digital twins. Welcome. I'm Dr. Eamer, and together we explore the tech breakthroughs shaping the future. In this video, we'll break down what digital twins are, how they work, and explore real-world examples, like smart cities and advanced healthcare, that demonstrate their impact. Could this technology solve problems before they even happen? Stay tuned to find out how it's reshaping the future in ways we never imagined. The term digital twin was coined in 2002 by Dr. Michael Greaves during a presentation at the University of Michigan. While NASA had already employed basic twin concepts to troubleshoot space missions, like the dramatic Apollo 13 incident, where they simulated solutions to save the crew, Greaves formalized the idea for product lifecycle management. This groundbreaking concept linked real-world objects with virtual models through data, paving the way for today's applications. It wasn't until the boom of IoT technology in the 2010s, enabling real-time data sharing, that digital twins began to flourish. So, what is a digital twin? Picture it as a virtual real-time counterpart to a physical object, system, or process. From a jet engine to a smart city, a digital twin replicates every part of its real-world counterpart, including its operation and interaction with the environment. It's not just a 3D model, it's a living simulation driven by streams of real-time data. You can tweak the digital twin to test new designs, optimize processes, or predict failures without risking anything in the real world. For instance, automotive manufacturers can design a car and virtually crash test it before production. Let's clear up a common misconception. Digital twins and simulations may look similar on the surface, but they serve different purposes. Simulations replicate real-world processes by using models based on set conditions, while digital twins are living replicas connected to their physical counterparts through real-time sensor data. They evolve alongside the original object, reflecting current conditions. By understanding these distinctions, you can see why digital twins are becoming invaluable across industries. They don't just boost efficiency, they offer a complete, real-time view of system performance. Let's explore how this fascinating technology works. Every digital twin begins with smart sensors, which act as the eyes and ears of the system. These sensors collect data on various factors like temperature, pressure, and performance, streaming continuously to keep the digital twin in sync. Once the data is collected, artificial intelligence steps in to run what-if scenarios. The digital twin allows you to test these scenarios safely before implementing changes. Unlike traditional simulations, digital twins evolve as the real-world system changes. To summarize, digital twins leverage real-time data from sensors, simulate various outcomes through AI, and allow for continuous adjustments based on the current state of their physical counterparts. This combination enables organizations to enhance performance, avoid costly mistakes, and drive innovation across various industries. So, why are companies from Tesla to NASA embracing digital twins? These innovative tools are transforming industries, from smart factories and healthcare to smart cities. Companies like Siemens utilize digital twins to replicate production lines, achieving impressive 30% reductions in downtime. In manufacturing, digital twins enhance efficiency by creating virtual replicas of processes. This technology allows companies to monitor key performance indicators, such as temperature, pressure, and speed, enabling quick detection of anomalies that may indicate potential issues. Additionally, digital twins facilitate predictive maintenance, identifying problems before they lead to costly breakdowns. A notable example is Rolls-Royce's Intelligent Engine program, which generates digital twins for each engine. By gathering real-time data from onboard sensors, they can monitor performance during flights and predict maintenance needs, ultimately boosting reliability. In healthcare, digital twins improve patient care and optimize systems. They enable healthcare professionals to simulate diagnostic scenarios, enhancing accuracy and reducing unnecessary tests. For instance, Eamer leverages digital twin technology to design custom prosthetics, ensuring a more personalized fit for each patient. Their engineers simulate various design iterations to optimize both comfort and functionality. Additionally, digital twins can model operational features such as patient flow and resource management, allowing hospitals to identify inefficiencies and implement targeted improvements. Digital twins are revolutionizing urban development in smart cities by improving quality of life and optimizing resources. With IoT and analytics, urban planners design intelligent systems across sectors like energy and governance. These systems also track waste management, energy consumption, and air quality, helping cities reduce carbon emissions and expand green spaces. A prime example is the Virtual Singapore platform, which creates a digital replica of the city-state. It addresses urban planning challenges by simulating solutions and integrating real-time data to model impacts like traffic congestion and heavy rainfall on drainage systems, helping to mitigate flooding risks. It's much like playing a game of SimCity, but with real-world implications. Beyond maintenance and design, some companies are leveraging digital twins to forecast market trends years ahead, gaining a competitive edge. According to McKinsey, digital twins are poised to reshape R&D processes, accelerating product development cycles, and lowering costs across industries. They could also revolutionize climate modeling and disaster response, helping governments visualize and prepare for various future scenarios. Digital twin technology isn't just a concept of the future. It's actively transforming how we design, build, and operate everything around us. From predicting health issues to refining production lines, the possibilities are truly limitless. As digital twin technology continues to evolve, how do you envision it reshaping your daily life?